Terry West, what's your name?
Priscilla Bollier.
You like Elvis Presley?
Of course. Who doesn't?
Well, I'm a friend of you. Make my wish come true.
There's nothing to do here.
That one's pretty.
I'll get us some drinks. Sweet
nothing. Would you like to have a seat? You're just a baby.
Thanks.
Can anyone tell me the four major food groups? There's meat, dairy, fruits and vegetables, they all make up the food pyramid.
Hello?
Priscilla, it's Terry.
And you. I'm fine.
You can't keep going out like this.
We thought it was going to be one time.
If he wants to see you again, we have to meet him. She finished all her schoolwork?
I'll check. You need to get some sleep.
Aren't you a teeny bit afraid that your friend might use that as an excuse to begin negotiations elsewhere?
Yourself, Letty.
Now, Jack, behave yourself. Sit down. For shame, Billy. I think you owe an apology to everybody in this room.
Do you ever see on the waterfront?
No.
Oh, you gotta see it there. There's no one else like him. All right, that's the kind of actor that I want to be.
I'm sure you will be.
I want to study at the Actors Studio in New York.
I wish there was some way I could go with you.
Baby, there's nothing we can do.
I'm just afraid you'll forget me.
I'm not gonna forget you, Silla.
Don't you worry. I know it's not going to be easy going back to being a schoolgirl, Sulla, but you got to. Now, I want you to try to have a good time.
Bye, baby.
The Robinsons invited us. Maybe it's time to forget about him.
I know it's hard.
But he's probably with women his own age. What about boys at school? Must be some handsome ones.